So when our body is too acidic at any of those levels, what's actually happening internally?
Internally, the body's trying to get rid of it. It's trying to buffer it. The
Okay.
body has to get rid of its own waste products. Could you imagine how long you would live if you were to hold your breath and hold in that acid called carbon dioxide? How long would you live? 3 to 4 minutes. You see, acid is very toxic, and the body has to get through. It has to eliminate these acids through the four channels of elimination. What are those? Respiration. We breathe out acid. We take in life-saving, life-giving oxygen. What's the others? Well, urination. You have to pee your way to health if you want to be healthy. If you're not peeing regularly and eliminating your waste products, then that acid's going to go into the connective tissues and into the fatty tissues. For a woman, that means breast cancer. For a man, it means prostate cancer. You don't want acids going into the connective tissues and into the organs and glands. So urination is very important. That's why we test the urine. The third elimination organ is the bowels. You should be eliminating the bowel at least 3 to 5 times a day. If you eat 3 to 5 times a day, you should have 3 to 5 times the eliminations. Most folks, especially children, are not eliminating regularly. In fact, they'll go for days without eliminating the bowel. This is a stage for acid buildup that can lead to an epidemic, which is around the world now, called type 1 diabetes. The fourth elimination organ is our pores. We have 3,500 pores per square inch, and these pores are openings that allow for gases, we smell those in the form of body odor, or liquid waste that are coming from the lymphatic system, out of our tissues, through the sweat glands. We remove waste products, which makes exercise so vitally important. And we must make time every day, at least 1 hour, to eliminate the acids that have built up in the connective tissues, including the muscles and the fatty tissues.